No.
Well, that's a shame. Critics! Who would make a living by killing other people's dreams? I mean, what kind of man would take a job like that?
What kind of slob would take a job like that?
Who could be mean enough, base and obscene enough, to want a job like that?
Wait a minute, here's something in the Herald that might be good.
Formerly married to Bulger and lyricist Georgia Hendrix and Aaron Fox, come providing film star Jessica Grimshaw with a star vehicle!
That ought to be driven off a cliff!
What kind of mom would raise her boy like that?
Who would want her baby to destroy like that?
Who could be jerk enough, hard on for work enough, to want a job like that? Oh, what kind of low-down, dirty bum?
What kind of man would take a job like that?
What kind of pun would make a nuts like that?
Who could be thick enough, mentally sick enough? Who'd want a pro to be everyone's enemy? Critics are hated and so excoriated. Tell me what kind of man would want a job like
that? Hey, get a load of this. The Cambridge Patriot says, considering the talent and experience of the veterans involved, Robin Hood is sure to be a huge Broadway. Smash!
What kind of genius has a mind like that? So perspicacious, wise, and kind like that? Far from his mother's knees, she must be thrilled to see how